Okay, this is our 12-volt homemade incubator, and if you look down in here, that's a 12-volt, 50-watt bulb that heats it up, and this is a wafer thermostat we ordered on the internet, and put a screw through this side, and this is our egg turner. I put screws for stop so it only goes so far. This holds 24 eggs, and we've done two batches, and we've had success with both of them. And I just tip it three times a day from one side to the other so that the they don't stick to the side of the egg. Okay, when we get about 3 days before, actually we've been, now they say 21 days, but we've been hatching on 19. I level that out, and I put the screen in here. Then I put a piece of paper towel on here to hold the catch anything that comes off the eggs. But I also leave plenty of room around the outside for the heat to come up. Now we have a 12-volt one that fits in this cigarette lighter, and that there is apparently it's over 100 degrees because it didn't come on. So but we can adjust that, and it, we run right at 100 degrees, 99 to 100 degrees. And these used to have a battery in them, and we used them for a long time with the batteries, and when the batteries went dead, we took the batteries out, and we used them for inexpensive 12-volt jacks. Also, before 18 days, I close it up like this. I have that sealed right down, and then at the end of, when it's just about time, I put the eggs on top of the screen and the paper towel. I use a piece of glass so we can keep track of them. Now over here we have our last batch of chickens, and they're about a week old. And as a matter of fact, we were lucky that this hen was having young ones at the same time. These are not all hers. Matter of fact, most of them are from the incubator. And so we put them in there with her to see if she'd adopt them, and she's adopted them, and they're very happy in there. This is our economical chicken tractor we made, and it works very well. And we have another batch of chickens from our last video. And they're out here in the other chicken tractor. We've made both these chicken tractors. And this one here, we're going to try to look in, well, we can look inside. But there's some outside right now. And these are about a month old. And I'll open up that other side so we can see inside there. And because it's because they're so young, but we're in Mexico in September and still pretty warm, probably 95 to 100 degrees today. Now I'm going to carefully set up. And we put a light in here for at night. So when it's a little bit cooler, it gets down to 70. And turn on the light, give them a little bit more heat. We got the feeder and water in there, and they seem to be very happy with us.